their camp is for this trip, like where they've got their camp set up, it's a really good place. It's got so many different breaks. There's lefts and rights and every sort of different wave up here.
Laurie is likeable, lovable, laughable and longable.
Laurie's been doing some grand hackets.
Cheadle's done really well, you know. He's always been a standout in my eyes, and it's hard. All the boys are ripping.
Luke is loose, lame, long, likeable, and loished.
I definitely think Cheadle takes out. He's definitely the best goofy on the trip.
Right, Luke! That's a sick one!
Oh. Yeah?
Shoulders out.
What do I do?
Bring him over.
Yeah, girl! Oi, help him!
Help him!
Help him!
Hold his shoulder up. Is he in my help?
We got him!
I actually ended up dislocating my shoulder, so I did it just pulling into a barrel, a little two-footer, and yeah, just ended up popping the shoulder out and haven't been able to surf since. I mean, the last couple of days I've been in a lot of discomfort and, you know, it's not good at all. It really sucked.
Sweet, we got that. What just happened then?
Woody just walked in front of the camera naked.
Funniest person's probably Woody. He's always doing something stupid or something that makes you laugh. He likes to get nude a lot, so a bit creepy, but it's pretty funny.
Hello, Dad, yes. How are you? I'm good, thanks, yes. Yes, meditation has been fun.
Woody's the most loud, hilarious guy you can meet.
No, I haven't really been talking to many fish, Dad. It's been hard. No, yep, I've been able to levitate a few times. I'm chanting to God.
I like the way that you look. I like the thing that you've done with your hair. I like the record you play. That's a sweet music like the sound of your name. I like the place where you feel. I like the way you introduce me as Sam. Oh, mama, you understand, don't you now? I'm a drummer in a rock and roll band, I dig it. Just a drummer. I'm a drummer in a rock and roll band who likes it. I'm drunk on a train, baby, am I ever gonna see you again? I'm drunk on a chair, and no mama, whatever happened, say you're gonna be my friend.
On and off, I've been doing a bit of kneeboarding recently. Just, I don't know, trying to just take a step back from the surfing that I've been doing and just sort of finding my roots. And I just thought it would be kneeboarding. And bits and pieces, and it kind of put it together like a puzzle.
Wade is wonderful, willing, willful, and why not?
Green and real and sing.
Dean is dangerous, damaging, delightful, delectable, and disordered.
I reckon on this trip, the person who's been surfing best and has been getting the most clips and whatever, I reckon, is probably Dean Brady for sure. Every surf he has, he does one or two things that are really good and really stand out, and to think that he also charges as well. Like, you see him in Hawaii or somewhere and he's taken off on some pretty big waves, so I reckon he's a really good all-round surfer.
Thank you. Where we're staying is pretty nice. It's a good little setup. It's just one big cozy clubhouse. Camp's just pretty much paradise. Like, step out the front door and you're straight onto the beach, out into the reef. Owen has been getting the best waves of every session. It's kind of pissing me off. But yeah, he goes good. He's only 16. Yeah, he surfs really good for how old he is.
Nah, Dion surfs really good. He's powerful and he's definitely got some girth there to throw around.
This is the first time I've come to Indo and stayed on the land, and it's a lot better than what I thought it was going to be. Like, we're pretty much living it here, and Dunny's just powerful and just hacks out. And Dunny always surfs good, just fuck, big calves. He's always surfing big calves.
This is the first time I've been to the Tallows, and I'm really enjoying my experience so far. There's been, we haven't had ideal winds and conditions, but the waves have been really fun, and yeah, today we got some nice barrels. I'm happy with the trip. This one looks like a nice stick. Should suit the waves today.
Who do you think's sort of been surfing best on the trip? Who's been flaring in your eyes?
Definitely Julian. Just in everything, really. Just doing crazy airs and finners.
Julian's just fast and just real tweaks out his manoeuvres.
I keep saying from a man with a gun. Don't stop cause you are on the run, and you're on the run from a man with a gun. Don't stop cause you are on the run, and you're on the run from a man with a gun. Don't stop cause you are on the run, and you're on the run from a man with a gun. My baby, not my baby no more.